The Steelers have wrapped up their NFL draft. Of course, Kenny Pickett, the Pitt quarterback, was the number one pick, 20th overall. And then Chris Oladukin, quarterback, was taken in the seventh round, 241st overall. So you bookend it with the quarterbacks. There's some wide receivers in there.
Sure, yeah.
And then we read the Facebook comments.
Everyone is a GM. Everyone is a coach. Everyone is going to get traded.
Everything sucks.
It's time for Steelers Facebook comments.
These are Steelers Facebook comments after their NFL draft has been complete. Rick R. here. Been a Steeler fan since I was a kid. 1972. All right, the credentials are out. You know what, Rick? Why don't you get off Facebook? You're the new general manager of the Pittsburgh Steelers. Kevin Colbert's out. You're in. Why? Well, you've been following them since 72. You're the new GM. I can already tell you this draft didn't matter. This team doesn't have what it takes. Look forward to another season that finishes one game over 500. Eric G., this draft sucks. No safety, no offensive tackle, and a quarterback that is a backup at best. I'm glad to see Kevin Colbert go. I mean, Kevin Colbert was like emotional saying goodbye. Like, hey, nobody wants to see Kevin Colbert go. Brian B. here. Horrible draft. The team is still booty. And Mr. Rooney should tell Tomlin that he's gone packing and take his buddy Kevin Colbert with him. I mean, all right. We just lost the coach.
Packing up, Tomlin.
Take your friend Kevin Colbert with you.
You and Kevin.
He's already out the door, but you know what?
You're on.
Why don't you go with him, coach? And I'm going to miss Coach Tomlin. And I'm going to miss Coach Tomlin. There it is. After the draft, Coach Tomlin has been let go and sent to the crossroads in the Steelers Facebook comments. Michelle S., any of these draft picks cute? I got a niece that can't find a good man. All right, get out of here, Aunt Michelle.
Calm down.
We got other things to get to, Aunt Michelle. Get out of here. Richard H., we draft the tiny-handed quarterback and no offensive line. Kevin Colbert and Coach Tomlin should be fired. Well, Kevin Colbert's retiring, but... Oh, damn! But Coach Tomlin's been fired again in the Facebook comment section.
The tiny-hand quarterback!
Send him to the crossroads! He's out of here! And I'm going to miss Coach Tomlin! And I'm going to miss Coach Tomlin! Walt K here in the Steelers draft Facebook comments. Draft didn't fix the problems. Looks like another year of me selling my Steelers season tickets. All right, well, there go the Steelers season tickets. Oh, damn! You won't be lonely. Send the Steelers tickets up to the crossroads. They're never coming back.
Not going to any games this year.
I'm not watching that tiny-handed QB. And I'm going to miss Steelers tickets. And I'm going to miss Steelers tickets. Chris T., a Hayward brother? What's next? Maybe the Steelers should sign the Permane brothers since they're a Pittsburgh tradition, too. Just great Log off, Chris. Couple more here. Steelers Facebook comments after the draft wraps up over the weekend. Marcus F., I bleed black and gold. All right, so.
Wow. Those are big credentials.
But Kenny Pickett is just a distraction. How cute. I saw he went to Kennywood. We didn't draft a lineman or anyone for the secondary, but oh, hey, look. Kenny Pickett went to Kennywood. Calm down. Mike H. Great. Another useless brother on the team. Does Tomlin have a weird brother fetish or something we don't know about? We do have a lot of brothers.
It's kind of strange.
There are, like, do we have four sets of brothers on the team now?
There's a lot.
I don't know. Maybe Tomlin got a weird brother thing. We'll end here. Steelers draft Facebook comments. Daniel H. Love you, Coach T. But that O-line needed some. And then he puts the caps lock on.
Okay.
Big beef. Okay. All right. That's what we needed? Like,
we went cap locks for
Big Beef
with the 208th pick in the sixth round. The Steelers select Big Beef Hayward out of Michigan State. I mean, he's kind of thick, right? I feel like Connor Haywood, right? I feel like he's kind of Connor Haywood's kind of thick, right?
Big Beef.
I think he's Big Beef now. All right, we got a nickname for him already. Big Beef Hayward. You know, there was Iron Head, then there's Cam, and now we just have Big Beef Hayward. Why didn't they draft any Big Beef?